Please, my lady. Hopefully, we're here. That's what I need right now. And I usually find this. Huh? My lady. It's been a while, hasn't it? Forgive me for requesting you. I haven't spoken to anyone in, well, a while. Plus, it's been difficult to remain aware of what's going on. I understand. It's a good reason for us to be hiding away like this. Oh? Tell me, what's going on with you? Well, thing is, I'm not exactly sure anymore. Something is clearly wrong, and I'm worried. Like, I'm. Well, thing is, I'm not exactly sure anymore. Like I'm walking in the dark. We're acting friends. Almost killing innocents. That is not the mark of who Rock's life about. Killing and harassing those who are supposed to be your friends? That's not right. But clearly, there is something deeper here than just a simple change of heart. Yeah, I know this. I've woken up to, bloodied hands. And it scares me, my lady. You know I'm not like this. I know that. My dear, I'm worried I'm running out of time. I don't want to cause more hurt. Yet, I'm around others. I don't see my follower anymore. Please, you must try and seek your own path to redemption whilst I and the others try to figure out how to help you. Yeah. That's what hurts the most right now. I remember in a foggy haze snapping at Dynamite. Then nothing. Then Angel. Then my friends. Almost killed the kid. Okay, I mean. I don't agree with the bounty on your head. Your blackouts are troubling. But You've committed crimes that can't be quickly forgiven. Forgive me, but you won't come out of this unscathed. Honestly, I accept the crimes I've done. Wait, what bounty? Calm down. Damn it. I almost let myself pop up into that dark. Just calm down. Listen, you can only do so much. You've dug up quite a hole for yourself. And it would look like I'm protecting you if I hid you. I don't want to ever condone what you did. Yeah. I understand, my lady. I truly do. And I still thank you for coming to me. Keep yourself together. Show your good side. Hold back a bit. Just for now. Until I can figure out how I'm gonna rid you of your stark side. Yeah. I mean, even Queen Genesis is helping, has been helping. Yeah. I mean, even Queen Genesis have been trying to help me. New amulet. I know what I did. I smuggled. When Honestly, I eagerly await Genesis's return. She holds knowledge even I can't quite wrap my head around. Yeah. How is everyone up there? Yes, I heard. Zol was around. Nathan lost the election. Miss my fiance. Zol is defeated, actually. They didn't defeat Zol, more like they pacified her. Sounds like a great story. Sounds like what I did to my trichomite, not kill. Something like that, yeah. Lady Ionite, if I ever was put on trial, if I can be saved, I do want a trial, you know, but a fair, just trial. You deserve a fair trial, and they deserve to know the double standard they subjected you to. Know that I do not condone what you did. All that I desire is the complete picture of the scene. Yeah. And that your story of blacking out, not being in control, is heard. Thank you, my lady. Right now, this amulet and praying. It's all I got left in my corner against whatever is making me back out. I'm not sure where this will go for you. Just please be good for me. Of course, my lady. Jeez, that zombie came from nowhere. Yet, I will do my best for you, my lady. Fantasy made for the game. Just wish I could have helped and all of that before. Yeah. I just hope I'm not the big problem now. Everyone. Jeez. Sam. Oh, hell no. Jeez, left my armor at my place. Huh. Before it exploded. I exploded. I wish I knew what was wrong with me. Just whatever it was, it may have come back with me from the dark world. You want something, but not a problem. Your problems are your own. My lady, you so dizzy. home. Have no home. She's still trying It's cute, her resistance. Lady, my lady. Go forever, my lady. Struggling. You know how to find me. Well.